U4D should go pretty quickly. It's when the group gets back together and shares what it is that each of you added to the presentation, goes over it, and gets ready. So please get back into your group for U4D.